Komisch, ich war es gewohnt, dass hier Kämpfe kommen, oder kam das doch etwas später? Na gut, dann gehen wir jetzt mal weiter. Denn ja, egal wie wir gehen, wir kommen beim End raus. Cannot fight it, cannot think, but it will patiently we make it way through. Ja. Hier, auf der Brücke können wir fighten. Estimagate, pick on, you pick on Estimagatism. Don't pick on me. Achso, ich muss ihn erst herausfordern. Arsenal has gone bloodshot. Challenge, you stand up to artisanal. You identify me. Genau, wir müssen ihn erst herausfordern. Gives you a hypnotizing glare. Und jetzt pick on. You pick on him. How dare you? Au. Has gone bloodshot. Don't pick on you, don't pick on it. Finally someone gets it. Achso. Doesn't care about fighting anymore. Spare, you won. 50G, gut. Ja genau, hier war ja. Behind the sword must be the elevator to the King's Castle. You are filled with determination. Und genau, das hier ist der Aufzug, der mich wieder an den Choranfang bringt. Also ja, ich mache noch zwei Kämpfe, dass ich wieder so auf 1300G bin. Weil hier geht das ja ganz gut, da ist auch der Save Point. So. Final Forget Mystify. You did something mysterious. Final Forget recognize it has more to learn from this world. Thoughtful Quark. Au. Mercy. Not this time. Whimsalot shakes his head. Ich kann dich auch terrorisieren. You live with a lot in treating manner. I'm not afraid of you. Okay. Au. Whimsalot, console. You assure Whimsalot that what's doing is alright. I've made my peace. Ja. Whimsalot looks eyes with you. Whimsalot, pray. You need and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers its coincidence. There's still hope. Wow. Au. Und spare. Jawohl. Das heißt, noch einen so ein Kampf und wir haben genug. Geht zusammen. Eigentlich. Ja gut, machen wir noch zwei Kämpfe. Vor allem, wenn nur ein 50er Fight rauskommt. Oh, das ist so einer. Whimsalot, pray. You need and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers his coinsets. Don't give up. Oh. Aha, wir haben es geschafft, ohne getroffen zu werden. So. Au. Don't pick up, you don't pick up. What are you so afraid of? Okay, die müssen wir wieder. Mit dem müssen wir uns wieder angehen. Anlegen. Challenge. You dare defy me? Also, ich will mich mit dir anlegen, ja. Und jetzt, you don't pick up. What are you so afraid of? Pick on, you pick on. That's right. Okay. Doesn't care about fighting anymore. So, spare und 100 Gold. Das heißt, ich gehe ein bisschen hier hin und her. Da müsste eigentlich noch mal ein Kampf auftauchen. Oder auch nicht. Oh doch. Final Forget und ja. Was passiert, wenn ich dich tweeten? It's Defense Drop. Shudder, shudder. Don't pick up on me. Okay. Okay, Final Forget, Mystify. Final Forget, recognize that's murder for his world. Ja, oh, ouch. Mercy. So, und der hat gesagt, wir sollen uns nicht mit ihm anlegen. Also will er nicht, dass wir uns mit ihm anlegen. Also don't pick up. Yeah, don't pick up. Finally someone gets it. Bei den Gegnern müssen wir halt aufpassen, ob sie sich mit uns anlegen, ob wir uns mit ihnen anlegen müssen oder nicht. So. Gut, das wäre geschafft. Wir können wieder weg, uns heilen und dann durch die Tür gehen. Behind the storm of the elevator to the King's Castle. Your 55 Determination. Tja. Okay, keine Musik mehr. Der Ort sieht creepy aus. There's no response. Oh, Metatron, du warst ja auch noch da. Oh yes, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not. Malfunction? Reprogramming? Get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Arthas has been playing you for a fool the whole time. Fällt einem auf, wenn man ein bisschen genauer hinsieht, weil Metatron ständig so tut, als ob Alphys die oberste Hackerin ist, indem sie einem einfach immer jedes Mal den Hintern rettet, aus den schwierigsten Situationen. Und Metatron dann halt immer übertreibt, wenn er sie lobt. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be part of it. Shows she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. Also she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Ja, die Bomben waren also ebenso wenig gefährlich. Also you would think she's the great person, that she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she will be the heroine of your adventure. You regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans, far from it actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show? Without a plot twist. Ja, Tür zu machen. Hey, what's going on? That door just locked itself. Sorry folks, the old program has been cancelled, but we've got a final that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. Ultra-dramatische Musik. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Metatron Attacks, diesmal wirklich. Metatron. Check. Metatron Attack 30, Defense 255. Seriously, his metal body is invulnerable. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. That worthless B-Shooters won't work on me dying. Don't you understand what's happening? Metatron, burn. This is probably what you do if things continue in this matter. Listen, darling, I've seen you fighting. You are weak. If you continue forward, Asko will take your soul. And with your soul, Asko will destroy humanity. Wow, ja, jetzt wird's ein kleines Shoot'em-up, ein richtiges. Metatron, Metatron, burn. This is probably what you do if things continue in this manner. But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Ja. Das hat geklappt, Metatron. Spare. Then using your soul, I cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Das ist jetzt auch wieder eine Aussage, wo man rausschließen kann, dass Metatron seine eigene Seele hat. Und nicht einfach nur ein programmierter Roboter ist. Hundreds, no millions of humans will watch me. Ja, und nicht auf die Bombe schießen, das ist böse. Metatron, spare. Glitz, glamour, I finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's showbiz, baby. I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metatron. It's This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metatron always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. Ja, die große böse Schwachstelle. So if you can turn him around and then press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go. Seems like a good time to turn Metatron around. Metatron, turn. You tell Metatron there's a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for a grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Switch umgelegt. Did you just flip my switch? Oh Gott, er explodiert gleich.
Oh yes.
Oh no. Es ist Michael Jackson. Oh my. If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. Nein. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been etching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I give you a handsome reward. I make your last living moments... ein Albtraum. Absolutely beautiful. Nein, ein Albtraum. Metatron X makes his premiere. Metatron X, check. Metatron X, attack 47, defense 47. His weak point is his heart-shaped core. Lights, camera, action. Oh, yeah, minute. Schnell hier durch. Metatron. Metatron X. Heel turn. You turn the scoff at the audience. They are rooting for your destruction this turn. Drama moments, bloodshed. Und ja, da oben haben wir ein Rating, wie gut die Show ankommt. Und wir müssen das Rating sehr hoch treiben. Pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods. I'm the idol everyone craves. Wow. Schnell hier durch. Metatron. Metatron X. Machen wir mal Pose. You say you're going to get hit at all. Ratings ready to increase during Metatron's turn. Smile for the camera. Ja. Wir müssen halt gucken, dass wir entweder mit Posen oder mit dem Post die Ratings hochtreiben. Your post radically, the audience nods. Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought your keyboard. This one is an easy question. That's right, next is was the correct answer. Ja, das habe ich beim ersten Mal total verpeilt. Wenn man nämlich next eingibt, dann steigt die Audience ziemlich hoch an dieser Stelle. Act. Post. You say you are going to get hit at all. Ratings ready, at least during Metatron's turn. Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? Ja. Jetzt müssen wir auf Metatron's Heart ballern. Und ihn ein bisschen kaputt machen. Metatron. Okay, posen wir mal wieder. You pose dramatically, the audience nods. Oh, I'm just warming up. So, weg mit den Metatron-Droiden. Post. You say you aren't going to get hit all. Ratings gradient, please during Metatron's turn. But how are you on the dance floor? Ja, das hier ist eine nette kleine Einlage. Wir müssen nämlich immer gucken, dass wir die Kugel treffen, dass die Strahlen blau werden und wir sie einfach durch uns durchfliegen. Okay, posen wir mal wieder. You pose dramatically, the audience nods. Can you keep up the pace? Oh nein. Au. Okay, nehmen wir mal das Star Fay. Das treibt nämlich, weil wir Brand Food benutzt haben, die Ratings nochmal hoch. You end the Star Fay, the audience loves the brand. Your HP was maxed out. Nice camera bombs. Oh, jetzt kommt das, ne? Hier. Das ist zum Glück noch recht langsam. Metatron, boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. The ratings ready and please bring Metatron's turn. Things are blowing up. So, das war gut. Metatron, pose. You pose dramatically, the audience not. Time for our union regulated break. Happy break time. Ja. Diesmal passiert nichts. Oh ja, Metaton geht voll ab. Pose. Wir haben Pose dramatically the audience nods. Er hat ein bisschen auch was von Starlight Express. We've gone so distant, darling. How about another heart-to-heart attack? Ja, und Violence mag die Audience auch ganz sehr. Jetzt muss ich aber aufpassen. So, jetzt ist schon mal seine Arme ab. So, gib mir mal einen Glamburger. On Brand Food plus 500, you eat a Glamburger. The audience loves the brand. Arms will need arms with legs like these. I'm still going to win. Oh. Achso, das war jetzt die gemeine Sache. Jetzt dreht er nämlich die Zeit zurück. Act Metatron Pose. Your pose dramatically. Come on! Rückwärts ging's so. Puh. Okay, Pose. Ich wollte eigentlich Dings Post machen, aber egal. The show must go on. Au. Ja, Violence. Gut. Metatron, Post. You say you're going hit. Waiting's gradually increased during Metatron's run. Drama, Action. Au. Ja, gut. Disappoint. Okay, essen wir mal den zweiten Glamburger. Der bringt jetzt nur weniger. Nach auf das. We want to want humanity to perish, or do you just believe in yourself that much? So. Act, pose. You pose dramatically. Haha, how inspiring. Well, darling, it's either me or you, but I think we both already know who's going to win. Where is the true power of humanity's star? Oh, ow. Ja, jetzt wird er immer gemeiner. Jetzt setzt er nämlich auch noch Karate ein. Jetzt kann er nichts mehr einsetzen. Metatron X, pose. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically, the audience applause. Oh, look at these ratings. Ja, wir haben es geschafft. Wir haben Metatron besiegt. This is the most views I've ever had. We've reached to your calling milestone. One lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show? Oh, hi, Metatron. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. Recursively. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I miss you, Metatron. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh, no, wait, wait. Hey, they already hung up. I take another caller. Metatron, your show made us so happy. Metatron, I don't know what will I watch without you. Metatron, there's a Metatron-shaped hole in my Metatron-shaped heart. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Your moments already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I'd leave an aging void that can never be filled. So I think I have my delay. I have to delay my big debut. Besides, you have proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. Haha. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this form energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Knock him dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. Ja, egal wie nervig Metatron in der ganzen Zeit war und wie bekloppt er jetzt aussieht. Das ist echt dramatisch gerade. Vor allem mit der Musik. You've been a great audience. Metatron, nein. I managed to open the lock. Are you too? Oh my god. Metatron. Metatron, are you? Thank God, it's just the batteries. Metatron, if you were gone, I would have. I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? It's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Nein, Metatron hat leider eine Seele. Die kannst du nicht so leicht ersetzen. Why don't you go on ahead? I just need a moment. It's out of batteries. Ja, der Körper ist out of batteries. Die Seele ist aber noch intakt, zum Glück. Sorry about that. Let's keep going. Sorry about to meet Esco, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? You finally get to go home. Wait. I mean, I was just going to say goodbye and I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you have to take his soul. You have to kill Esco. I'm sorry.